Yeah, this would be a good game to remake. RE4 is not a good game to remake. At least not now. Well, that would suck. So I just cut half the game. Yeah, I think that's why they're going for four also. Like, what if we make a game with a village and a castle so we can make two games with one set of assets? It's not like this game doesn't have castles. Oh god, if they did that, Wander, I would just quit. Hey, Bloody Mystic. Oh no. Don't stop the reasonable streak. Oh, Alfred, yeah. Damn it. Messed up that line. It's okay though. They didn't actually bite me.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
I mean, 7 and RE2 Remake are definitely good. And you can add, like, Devil May Cry 5 to Capcom's kind of run of pretty good games. Reused assets are fine. It really comes down to world design. Like, the city could have been designed way different, so you actually have to, like, look for things. And maybe backtrack a little bit. They just have to not listen to the contingent of people that want everything to be super easy as well. Because that just ruins the games. Not that you don't necessarily want things to be too hard either, but I don't know what happened with RE3 Remake, but they made it insanely easy. I don't really understand why. We're gonna get grabbed. I missed the missed the animation cancel. Yeah, survival horror needs to have some challenge to it. You can have an easy mode. Like, you can have an easy mode. But your hard mode better be, like, pretty, like, RE2 Remake's hardcore. That's what your hard mode should be. It needs to be designed around that. Well, Inferno, anything with the rocket is easy. I mean, the final Nemi is still kind of a challenge, but that's because you gotta learn a Dark Souls boss, but the rest of the run on Inferno's not that hard. I I don't remember State of Decay being hard. Oh boy. Oh boy. That was some body block there. Well, I mean, yeah, that's what New Game Plus and Easy Modes are for. But if you like, if all you have is Easy Mode, that's a problem. Like, if that's all you've got in your game? Or, and especially in a survival horror game, like, there's no survival or horror if everything is easy.
Deposit any metallic items you have.
The problem with Inferno and Nightmare, I mean, you couldn't actually start with those. And Hardcore was easy. But I think Inferno and Nightmare weren't really designed for a first playthrough either. Like, Hardcore should have been like RE2 Remix Hardcore. The best part of RE3 Remake is the opening. Well, the hospital's good. Well, yeah, the cabin's not good, but the rest of the hospital's good. Like, I don't know what they made them think cabins are good. Yeah, Inferno and Nightmare are not first playthrough designed, and sure, if you could have start with them, they would have been challenging, but they wouldn't have felt right. I'd usually skip that herb, but I just kind of want to be able to heal after the Bandersnatch fight. I think Code Veronica actually has the proper balance between action and horror. I think RE3 has too much. I keep forgetting you can do back out like that. Wrong. N T C. Oh God. Isn't that what I put in? I missed the 4? Oh. Oh no. God damn it. Bad haul. 4 minutes to midnight. It's only 9 for me. Damn. I lost a lot of time there. Yeah, 9 PM. Soon it'll never be cold again. I don't know. Steve. I hate the heat. I want to move to, like, northern... Whoa! That was odd. Northern Canada or something. Iceland. I wanted to move to an Arctic base. That'd be fun. I live in California. You live in your house? That might be awkward. Damn, Owen, that's a really long paragraph there. Oh no. No. Too much. Takes up way too many lines. Oh no. What? Like, just two pastes of that, and I can't see anything else. Spam. Uh-oh. Mod's gonna put his foot down, guys. At least we found the alternate ending to RE6. Oh alternate ending. It's a meme. It was a perfectly timed crash in RE6. Oh no, someone's probably got that clip somewhere. Fried chicken. RE6 alternate ending.
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
Igor? So much for the raid, Igor. How was your stream? Did you get it, Igor?
Are you still following me?
Thanks for the follow, 1 Mega. Ooh, bad doggo. Hey, Senna. That's what I do, Igor. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. I can't even get my sub 47. I'm stuck on 47 flat. Got Trey Curse. I'm gonna grab this. I've taken a lot of bites. Anyway, welcome everyone. We're doing mini marathon. It's the last game in it. And then we're gonna do some RE1 again. Try to PB on that. Vitz, thanks for the follow. Yeah, the Trey Curse of flat times.
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
I'm playing the remake. I want to learn the classics eventually. But it's going to take some time. Because I want to get decent at all of them. I don't want to be like, I'm not very good at this one or RE1 remake right now. Torture the bot. Why'd you want to torture the bot? I didn't skip that nearly as fast as I should have. Yeah, I'm usually speedrunning. Or at least survival horror. For the most part. Damn it, Steve! I need to use these herbs. Can't just hold on to them. No, the zombie sad sound. Sometimes when the zombies miss, they sound so sad in this game. Interesting how with tank controls, sometimes, like, it can actually be pretty hard to get yourself on a straight line that you actually want to be on. I think it'd be easy. I have to get rid of these. Well, I don't have to. I have to eventually. Up, not much. Playing some Resident Evil. Gold. Nice. Okay, second floor. This is where it's easy to get confused. In this game, no. We're doing marathon. This is just the last game in it. Maybe one day I can go for record on this one. One day. Bok doesn't have a Bok S? It's a pretty common emote, too. It might have been one he, like, removed to add in all the Resident Evil ones for the marathon. Yeah, there it is. Isn't that it? Yeah, right now the only game I'm close to record in is RE2 Remake.
Level 3. Emergency shutters will close. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Okay, one hit isn't bad. Oh, why didn't I... Oops.
Yeah, I was almost a Claire sandwich.
Hey, Cash Now, thanks for the 7 months. Damn. Been here a long time. RE4 redeem. What? I want the key. Damn. Whoopsie. There was the sad sound again. Sad zombie. Yeah, why does he have no Claire emote? We need an explanation. You wanna pay me to play RE5? I don't know, I have to think about that. That's weird. I need to make like, I don't know. I feel like it could get awkward if I start playing certain games for money. What'd I do? Well, show me your worth. Awesome. Thank you. Why did I move to the side? This line I'm not sure about. Well, that's definitely not it. Oh, he jumped up real early. Jesus. You jerk. They're gonna trap you. Maybe I'll probably use the herb. I'm gonna save the spray though. This is my favorite building in all of Resident Evil. Any good rooms? Nothing really. Mini marathon though. Probably not the best herb to get. I am your favorite building? But I'm not a building. And I guess sometimes I act like a building and that I just don't have any emotions. I'll turn left a little. What the? Buildings don't talk. But what if buildings could talk? Be terrifying, probably. No, that's not the whole building. There's other rooms. But the main important room is the big room with the doll thing. Pickup. Just gotta get out of here now. This is the longest area, I guess. This whole. Well, I don't know. It depends what an area is, I suppose. But. I mean. Because this whole place, between the mansion, that castle, and the prison, you go back and forth between all three. A few times. Oh, wow. I don't know, Lenny. It got dumbed down. Apparently, for a lot of people, if something goes wrong and you can't beat it easily, they rage quit. I don't understand why. Things get real bad, you can always start over with the knowledge you have and make it easier. Holds true for any game, really. Oh, that bastard. This dude's turboing too, I think. Yeah, he's definitely turboing. That was cheap. I'm supposed to have the grenade launcher equipped also. I don't know, I wonder if people complain that RE2 Remake was too hard, but even if they did, the game sold so well and was reviewed so well, and just, like, you would think they would ignore that if people did complain about that.
Whoa!
Whoa. This might be the hardest Resident Evil. RE0 on hard. Might be harder though. Pick it up, please. Oh, that was so hard to pick up. RE2 Remake on hardcore is perfect. Like, perfect difficulty. For first playthrough. This game does have different difficulties, but they took them out because Blockbuster. Not only did they take the difficulties out, on top of that, they made it harder for the North American release, and probably the EU release as well, I would assume. So, in the Japanese version, Claire has 200 health, I guess. And in North America, she has 160. She's still tanky either way, but it makes a difference. But this version has normal, easy, and very easy. The other thing about this game is you can shake them off without taking damage. So if you get good at that, the game gets even easier. But yeah, so the reason rentals is the reason you don't have easy in this game. Rentals is the reason the original Resident Evil doesn't have auto-aim. Because in Japan it did. The original Resident Evil without auto-aim is actually a pretty hard game. Because they didn't want people to be able to beat it in one sitting. Or one weekend. They wanted people to have to rent it more than once.
Thank you.
RE3 OG. Well, even on hard, RE3 OG is pretty easy. Like, super easy, actually. Which is kind of weird. RE2 is pretty easy as well. RE2 OG. They tried to hide the auto aim on RE2 OG though, which is kind of interesting. You have to, like, by default it's off in the NA version. And by default it's on in the Japanese version. So I guess they figured people wouldn't notice and would have to rent the game more than once. But my problem with RE2 OG and RE3 OG is that they're both exceedingly easy games. I mean, RE3 OG, some people do like it a lot, but I think for the most part, people think it's the weakest of the old ones. Of the first three. But it's still good. Hey, Jim. That was bad. The original RE1? Usually people say RE1 Remake is the best. Oh god. I'm gonna get hit because of that. That was bad. Oops. I prefer RE2 Remake over the old RE2, just... I mean... Mostly just because the old RE2 is flat out too easy. The main reason. Like, it, after you got past the early bits, it just didn't even feel like survival horror because it gave you way too much stuff to work with. Bandersnatches are weak to fire, so they die pretty fast. It's like 2 flame rounds. Or like 1 or 2 grenade flame rounds. They're not very powerful. And they do stop showing up after a while. They get replaced with hunters, which are weak to acid. Or actually, hunter you can just pretty much kill with a regular grenade round. I feel like both Resident Evil 3s have, like, the same flaws. which didn't have to happen. The lockpick isn't required. There's a lot of things that are not required in this game. That's one of the cool things about it. It rewards you for exploring, but it's at the same time manages to not make it too easy if you explore. Oh, I like them all, but like I rank Code Veronica as the best RE game. RE1 Remake is the second best. RE2 Remake, those are not too easy if you play them on the hardest difficulty you can start with. RE0 is not too easy. Revelations 2 is not too easy. It's just old RE2 and old RE2 and old RE3 are too easy. RE3 Remake is also too easy. Yarp. RE7 is... RE7 should have allowed you to play Madhouse on your first playthrough. Because Madhouse in RE7 is really good. What do I have in my inventory? Just take this. I don't need it, but whatever. It's fine. You buy any DLC coins? I didn't know that. But it was so long between when I'd played RE7 that when I played Madhouse, it was just kind of like a first playthrough again. Hey, little Summer.
Clear.
I don't know. I thought Madhouse was a good difficulty. I don't remember RE7 being bad on hard or whatever either, though, so... Oh, it's easy normal. Yeah, I don't remember how normal was. I think normal was okay. Yeah, I think normal was okay, but Madhouse is definitely better. The limited save thing is important, though, for survival horror. Otherwise, you can kind of like just suicide yourself and test things out with all the auto saves a lot of those games do. Survivor. I haven't played that in forever. I mean, I know it's not good. But it is funny. I'd say it's probably better than Resident Evil 6. Because it's at least got its amusing qualities. It's got a way more... the story's just funny. Or the voice acting's hilarious. Molded are harder to kill than RE2 Remake zombies, but... yeah, because they do. They're like, yeah, they shake all over. But at the same time, Molded did seem to have a more finite health if you headshot them. RE6 is just disgusting. I found Molded harder to kill than RE2 Remake zombies. Even on hardcore. I don't know if they're... they're definitely harder to hit. I mean, if you got in their face with a shotgun, but that's the same thing with RE2 Remake. If you got in their, like, either way, if you get in their face with a shotgun, they die fast, but... zombies kind of just wander around in strange directions sometimes. I do like how the zombies behave, though. I mean, in RE2 Remake, because they're just so weird. They're very random. Yeah, I played Madhouse. Oh, are you talking to goodies? Yeah, the early Molded are the worst ones. I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay, that was 18. Yeah, the early Molded are horrible because you don't have the shotgun.
Are you still following me?
Thanks for the follow, Gurgi. That. A lot of time what I was trying to do with the Molded was get into another room and close the door so they would go away.
took you some.
But, you know, I think RE2 remake zombies are hard enough because there's enough of them and the resources are limited to the point where, like, on your first playthrough, you're going to be low on resources. Did one extra to be sure. Oh, you don't, there's no cutscene there. Arrows. Yeah, Molded do have that strange behavior when you go into another room. Yeah, we did the infinite arrows. Where is this guy? Damn it. That wasn't supposed to happen. What have I done? Oops. How many arrows do I have? I kind of want to check. I'm sure I got at least three. I do have three. This one has the scariest spiders, I think, because they're just weird. And they aren't the fuzzy spiders. I just wanted to check my arrows because you shoot this dog, and if I only had one arrow, I would have to YOLO the dog. Saw something move in your shadow? Probably a demon. Steeb. It was Steeb. Pizza rolls? Sure. We're in a Umbrella Arctic base, yeah. Run by the Ashfords. Hello, Bolita. Nosferatu is unhappy. Don't touch me, Moth. Deeb.
But just take a look at this.
Take a look at this. Damn, Barry.
Now I've done it.
Nah, I can't spell. I don't know if I want to do that one, Yarp. Could see that one causing some problems. I hit pause too many times.
Okay.
No. Whoops. Okay, hopefully this worm is nice. He's not nice.
Felt that, did you?
What was I getting hit by? That was weird. Felt that, did you? Oh, where am I going? Damn, this is really slow. The split, I mean. Dude, I don't think you can, like, avoid getting grabbed by that guy. Like, you either get grabbed before or after you put in the battery. Basement.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. What the hell am I doing? Doing it all wrong, I guess. Oh, that jerk. Never seen this far. Damn. The Inez interview. Who knows? Probably Twitter somehow. She probably was like, oh wait, that's me. It's hilarious, though, that they found her. The original Jill. Or at least Jill's original face, I guess. I don't think she was the voice. You know, 24 years. She was probably really young. Probably like 16 or something when they shot that. First floor. Now, back to basement. I mean, Barry they found pretty fast. I don't think Barry was ever missing or anything. They found Rebecca eventually. The Barry's voice actor actually had a career. Like, he had a lot. He was in several games. Lenny, are you 12? You haven't found the bandana guy from RE1? Joseph? Joseph. Maybe Inez can find Joseph. Probably not. You're right. What if Yarp? Everybody's favorite bird, Dodo. Traitor. Some people. Just acting like a 12-year-old. So that's too hard to spell. Impossible.
But just take a look at this.
Barry. Jesus. Some people are just absurd. I don't understand them. Oh, I want these. I probably didn't need those. First floor. Back to birds. Clearly the dodo is superior. You had a duck named Chirp Chirp? That sounds cool. No! Gotta get out of the water now. Not where I want to get out of the water, but he kind of shoved me that way. If sub ran out, oh no. If you want to, Yarp. I was gonna try to cut out a couple of them. I think it'd just be, if I get cutouts of everyone's faces, it'll be easier to identify what voice line is what more quickly now that there's so many of them. I mean, he said some dumb stuff earlier, but then he stopped and went back to normal, like into a normal person again. Then he just got excessively stupid. Yeah, and then you just see a picture of Barry or Jill, like old Jill or new Richard or old Richard.
Sorry, Ethan.
Why?
New Chris, old Chris. Awesome, Yarp. What am I doing? I just ran right into that. Hey, Scrum. Well, we're still on it. Takes like 5 hours. Well, a little less than 5 hours to do these four games for me. Then we're going to do some RE1. Now I'm going to do runs of RE1, I think. Yeah, I mean, this game's not that much longer than RE1. RE1, we have a door skip for, though. In this game, we do not. Unless our lead scientist can discover something new. Like, I think RE1, without door skip, the record is like an hour 12 minutes, and that's the bad ending. Well, this one's an hour 38, so... most people would say, like, the real ending's kind of the good ending of RE1. Because you skip a lot if you get the bad ending. And the bad ending is even closer to Code Veronica length. Need Elon Musk to find door skip? You just need Capcom to... just give us the damn PC port they left in the basement. I would rather go for RE3 Remake, I think. Ah, damn it. Than RE6. What is this? Damn it. Ten is plenty. God, I hate that thing. Yeah, that's what my plan was, is to cut out the characters' faces based on the version of the game the voice line is. So we'd want original Barry for his... well, every Barry line I have is OG Barry. But like Jill, I've got RE3 Jill, and I've got original Jill. You know? OG Barry sounds like a supplement. I think I almost got to the door there. No turning animation. They never had turning animation, really, in the old ones.
Thanks, sweetie. Love you, chat. People love.
Thanks for the 200-bit soap. Oh, I didn't do the animation skip there. More gold, though. Jesus. Hello, Daniel. Just left? Yeah, left. Oh, I always do that though. I always run into those things. Wow, I did it.
Wow.
Why'd people short on a goose? Left. No, I was right. I'd have to take something away to add a new one, though. It might mess with some of them. Some of them don't really get used. What is it? Can't really see it. Jam. That sounds good. Oh, you bastard spider. Jesus. No one uses that. I thought people might use that. Some channels people do. That's a Frankaface Z emote, and I really don't know. There's like not much I can do with those. That's separate from BTTV. Like, I've got a... Yeah, it's a scary spooter. Scariest in Resident Evil.
I never saw him again.
Dead? Yeah, he's dead. Ah. Too many mods. Alright, let's hope we don't get screwed up by the vine. Teeb? Fix Deeb. Ow, fire. Ow, more fire. I'm gonna need some heals. I don't eat as much as I used to now. I was eating too much, but... Goldfish. Thanks for the 100 bits soap. Testing some spam. Awesome. You trying to make a zombie sound or something? Will I PB? Probably, but maybe not. Ah. No, it's fine. No, did he actually die in one? How many grenades do I have? Enough grenades, because I have a good amount of fire arrows. I don't have enough, yeah, I am low on grenades.
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
I think we'll still kill it. Xenochrome, thanks for the raid. Think we're okay? I might have screwed up. That was your stream, Xenochrome. What's the code? Omega Force. One day soap. Just get record.
This facility will detonate in 5 minutes.
Low and B.
All doors are now unlocked.
Classic. Having to use the shotgun sucked, but yeah, this is the last run of the marathon. Then I'm gonna play RE1, try to get a PB. Leon P record for fastest death. We got PB. Oh, we didn't sub 147 because these cutscenes take forever to skip though. Pretty good PB, though. And the splitter worked perfectly.